Welcome back to another comeback countdown. Today's video is going to be full of spoilers. As most of you know, the first episode of Blackpink's reality show came out on the 12th of June. The show's name is 24/365 with Blackpink. In the first episode, the girls basically just introduced the show and gave out a bunch of spoilers lol. So in today's video I wanted to go through some of the stuff we learned. First off, Rosé is going to dye her hair too. We don't know what color it is yet, but comment down what you guys think it will be. We already know Jisoo has dyed her hair and Lisa's hair is black, but I don't think Jennie will be dyeing her hair since she didn't mention anything. The next thing I want to talk about is the song spoilers. Here's a clip.
이런 느낌이에요. 이런 느낌이에요. 내 생각엔. 아, 뭔가 고양이 같아, 내가 봤을 때.
어, 고양이?
고양이?
나는 뭔가 킹콩 같은데?
아,
고양이? 나는 뭔가 킹콩 같은데?
아, 킹콩?
우와! 이런
느낌. 그러면은
킹콩이 빌딩을 막 올라가서 막 하잖아. 난 그게 생각나. 아... 오늘 뮤비 미팅 가서 얘기 한번 할까?
우와!
우와! 난 이거 하나 하고 싶은 거 있는데. 난 이거 하나 하고 싶은 거 있는데. 그게.
아,
스포.
아, 이거지, 이거. 정확히는. 근데 약간 나는 막 지금까지는 막 세고 강한 느낌을 줬다면 이 노래는 난 좀 더 스웩을 보여줄 수 있는 힙합 느낌 같다고 생각해. 이 노래 하면 딱 생각나는 건 바라빔 바라붐, 바라빔 바라붐.
As you can see, the Blackpink comeback is definitely going to be a black concept. Rosé and Jennie did strong powerful movements as well, which makes me think the song will have a hard and powerful choreography and probably a crazy beat drop. Jisoo also said it's a swag song and Jennie paired her comment with a sly smirk. Another spoiler that Rosé said was that it's like a cat. From all of these spoilers, I feel like it's going to be a really badass song. Not to mention Jisoo kept repeating bada boom, which is a part of Jennie's rap in Boom Baya. I read the lyrics of the rap again and the overall feeling is being badass and popular, which aligns with the previous prediction. Something else that I believe is a spoiler is this clip. It looks like Jennie is mouthing something, but I can't make out what she is saying. Perhaps she is saying the name of the song? Anyway, I went on to Twitter and looked at what everybody else thought she said, and the most popular guesses are how you like that, how you love that, and hold your love tight. I am not sure if these are correct or anywhere close to the real title, but we'll find out soon. The last thing I wanted to say is a little random, but I think Blackpink's contract with Samsung is over. Rosé posted a picture with an iPhone 11 and a blink commented, Rosé, is it okay to upload with your iPhone now? And Rosé replied with yes, it's okay. That means we won't be seeing Samsungs in the new music video lol. Anyway, that was kind of random, but I hope you enjoy today's video. I'll see you next time.